the detail is incredible. Did you see the eyes on that?
The works of art are incredible.
It's the creativity. It's amazing what people can come up with, you know, for the ideas, but then the way that they can execute it.
But what's even more incredible is that they're made out of Peeps. Nearly 200 pieces of art made from the sugar-covered marshmallow candies are on display for the 10th annual Carroll Arts Center Peep Show.
Oh, I can't imagine how people think up the idea, then pull it off, and then they even come up with a creative name that goes with the peeps and their whole idea.
The show, which raises money for the center, allows anyone to enter a piece into their contest, as long as it's made from peeps. Turning these sweet treats into huge works of art is no easy task. The sculpture alone took 300 hours and nearly 4,000 peeps to create. Some of the pieces are comical, while others are political. But all of the pieces are enjoyed by the thousands of people that come in to see them and vote on their favorites.
Art isn't for a certain group of people, it's for everyone. And I think that's been just such a wonderful thing in our community.
The exhibit drew more than 25,000 visitors last year. The visitors get free entry and can buy chips to vote for their favorite pieces.
I like the big dragon. I think Ari's a big fan of Belle.
Some of the pieces are also available to buy. This one depicting a local poet, Edgar Allan Peep, has already been sold to the American Visionary Art Museum in Baltimore. It will be on display once it leaves the center. And as for the artists who spend hundreds of hours to make these sugar-covered creations,
got a lot of time on their hands.
In Westminster, Bailey Martin, CNS TV.